President Karzai enjoys significant popularity among the people of Afghanistan. And I think they desire and support a credible, honest government in Kabul. And so my sense is that as the ANSF grow in their capability to defend and to protect those people, that confidence in the government will continue to grow as well. And that's what we're seeking. We're seeking the people of Afghanistan having confidence not just in their government, but also in their security forces. And if the two of those things can exist together at the same time, then I'm confident for the future of Afghanistan.
When President Karzai suggested American military should go back to their headquarters and not be in the villages, there was lots of attention to that and what he meant. What do you think he meant, and where does that understanding stand today?
Well, I'll be headed back to Afghanistan shortly, and we'll have a conversation about it. And I know, as we always do, we have very candid conversations that will be very clear when I walk out of the office. In the same conversation, though, where he mentioned that stipulation, he was also clear with the President of the United States and his commitment ultimately to the Lisbon summit concept of transition. That is transition for the security forces to be in the lead by 2013 and to complete the process of being in security lead by the end of 2014. That requires a campaign to continue to build that capability. And that campaign relies on our forces partnering with the Afghans in villages and towns for some period of time. But importantly, as this campaign continues, we will depart the villages and towns. So we just need to get clarity from the president on what he intended in that.
But that's a clear counterinsurgent strategy, is it not?
It is.
To hold,
that's
to
correct.
Take and hold the villages so that the people there feel safe from the Taliban.
That's correct. And it's part of the campaign. And as he affirmed his support to the concept of Lisbon-based transition, it would appear that he still supports the counterinsurgency campaign. So we just have to go back and get clarity from him on what he intended with that comment.
Anything else you think you need clarity from him on?
Well, we talk all the time. We talk all the time. And as two governments will, that we address issues and we address opportunities. We're constantly in conversation about the strategic partnership agreement that's coming. We're in conversation about the future and the role of U.S. forces today and ISAF forces over the long term and NATO forces over the long term. So we're in constant conversation with you.
Join us online at charlierose.com.